All right, what's up, guys? We're back with another Oblivion video today. Excuse me. So we're going to continue where we last saved. And because our videos worked, we're going to also save our backup. Alteration, destruction, restoration, illusion. Ease burden. Alteration. All right, cool. So, we need to be level 17 before we can do we can finish the Mage's Guild. So we're just gonna start a side quest that, oh damn. I don't know why the audio is like that. Sorry, guys. We are going to set my stopwatch. We're just going to head to the Wellspring Cave and travel south. So we're going to start a long form quest that I don't really... We're probably not going to finish it anytime soon, but we'll at least get started. Let's see if I can adjust the audio. It's going to be something we're going to have to deal with. God damn. So is this going to happen every time there's an enemy? I might just turn that off. let's just keep moving. Yeah, I don't know why my computer's been acting up lately. Alright, so we're close to the cave. Oh shit. We're out here for the cave. I will take the Nern route though. Alright, see that Aelid ruin is what we're going for. Why the fuck is my audio so fucked up? Frustrating. It's whatever, we'll get through it. Alright, so we were looking for this Aelid ruin, Kulat. Maybe once I get everything fixed, I'll turn the music back on. For right now, we're going to just leave the music off. So. Alright, so I need to open this gate elsewhere. Well, there we go. That was odd. I'm just gonna search the whole place, make sure there's no loot hiding around. No loot, no loot. Nine gold. Take the ring. All right. Oh, and now there are enemies nearby. Well, I searched this place clean. Damn, that spell doesn't do shit. But we need to upgrade our destruction. I didn't get a whole lot from that, but it's whatever. So now that we have the statue, that's what we were after. We were after the Aelid statue. Does that even boost our destruction at all? Oh, it does. Alright. That's cool, at least. I'll take it. Sake. Alright. Well, I got pretty much everything there was to get in there. So now for the next part of this quest. To the market district. Waited hours.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I...
Is using staffs boost... Okay, so I can. This doesn't really matter if I use it or not.
That's a fair. A fine. Seems a fair, a fine trend. Come. Take care.
All right, we're gonna go rent a bed and then sleep for a day, and then the quest should pop up.
What can I do? I do have a very.
Good morning.
Maybe the audio issue is fixed. I'll try turning the music back on. I just don't want this thing to be fucked up. I want it to... I'm sure if that static bothers me, it bothers you guys too. There we go. We'll try it. What's the harm in trying?
Well, it's my... Take care.
One second. I thought that would trigger the quest.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Jolring. He asked me to deliver. My master is a collector of alien antiquities. It has come to his attention that you recently sold an item that interests him. I believe the note will give you all the detail.
All right. Now at least we triggered the quest. That's the important part. Fucking serious. All right.
For the love of Azura, can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here.
I work as a guard.
I am one of his guard dogs. No. My cut. Goodbye.
I'm just gonna pickpocket my way up to private quarters. I ain't fucking doing this.
Thank you for coming. You may recognize that statue over there on the table. The very one that you recently sold for less than its true worth.
Sure, sure.
As you may know, I am somewhat of an enthusiast for alien antiquities. In my own modest way, I have amassed a rather considerable collection. I have recently become interested in obtaining the complete set of these ancient statues. I believe that 10 still exist. No mere shopkeeper knows their true worth. If you bring them to me when you find them, I will pay you double for each one. I am looking through my research. I have learned that I believe there... Why? Have you... Well... You know it as White Gold Tower, the center of the ancient alien capital of Nibene. It was brutally sacked thousands of years ago by humans led by Alessia. The Imperial City is built over the ruins of that ancient city. I'm not... Go bother someone!
All right, let me leave then, you dum-dum. You let me out? How am I supposed to leave? Alright, I guess I'll pick the lock on my way out.
Stop right there, couldn't.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
That. Oh.
Alright, fuck it, whatever. Did I lose anything? That was fucking nonsense. That was absolute fucking nonsense. Alright, so... The next one is up by Shadenhall somewhere. We're gonna go to this camp and then go northeast. Take the boots and the Karis. Why not? All right. We'll travel at dawn. Alright, do a quick little repair ski. Oh, Umbra's at 100%, okay. So north, what way did I say? Northeast. We're going to go northeast. I don't know if it's a smart idea to follow the hill this way, but we're going to do it. We're going to roll with it. There's an Oblivion gate. Go. On the bright side, there's our Aelid ruin up ahead. It's so funny watching him jump like this. Phanakos. I'm probably not pronouncing that right, but I don't really give a shit. There we go. Here's the entrance. I'm going to save right here just for safety's sake. So both of these gates are opened elsewhere, so I just need to go this way. All right, very well. Is there any loot under here? Dead. I'll take that. Take your short sword. that really interests me. Take the repair hammer. We'll take the Curus. See, now we're getting the real loot. Now we're gonna get some dough for this. That's key. Alright, so we opened up one gate. But there's still a bunch more to open. Alright. We'll sort it out. There's gonna be a lot of exploring to do. Any goodies down here?
Well, well, look who we've got here. Ow.
Oh.
There we go. Take the shield. I want to make sure I loot every square inch of this place, so. Oh, I want that. And that. Good thing I have the skeleton key. Hiding under the water. Nope, I gotta go through here. Through this little hallway. Oh, nice. Oh. Dagger of Shocking. Oh. We're taking that. We're taking the bow. What? Oh yeah, that's what we have the Gray Foxes thing for. Alright, so we already went through this one. Which way is the way out? Oh shit. Holy fuck. Alright. Good thing that didn't hit us. Alright. Okay, so we're good. We're good. I have the statue, right? Yeah, I do. Market District. We'll sell our items.
May I help? Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. See.
Actually, before I sell all these things, I have an idea. Boost our armor skill a little.
Fine.
All right. Give us a little boost.
May I help you? Can I interest you in some of my wares?
We're going to end the episode after we get this funding.
Good price for a... That's more... That's a good deal.
Alright, so chainmail cuirasses aren't bad.
An ex... That's a... That's a fair... You drive a fine transaction. That's more than I'd usually...
We're almost at 30,000 gold. Holy fuck.
A fine. You've made it.
All right. That's good enough for me. Let's go see Umbacano. Do we have to break into his goddamn house again? I swear to God. All All right, cool.
Good to see you again. Very.
All right, I'll follow you.
Ah, the treasure hunter. Ah, yes. Yes. Ah, a second ancestor. Excellent. I had wondered whether the first was just luck, but I see now that you have some skill at this work. By good fortune, my research has uncovered some new information that may help you in your search for the remaining statues. I have found the names of a number of alien cities where the statues may have been taken for safekeeping. The only modern sites that still bear their ancient names are Moranda, Makamentane, Wenyanduik, Ninendava, and Fanakas. There is no guarantee that my sources are correct, of course, but these should at least provide a starting point for your search.
Very well.
Leave me alone.
All right. So Vilvern, we've already discovered that place. So we're just gonna drop our ingredients off so I can make extra room for more loot. I'll probably call it an episode and hit a couple more of these in the next episode. I forgot about the Nern Root. So how many Nern Roots do I have? I have 13. I need a fucking 100. For another quest that I'm not doing until I have close to 100 at the very least. Take the loot. What do you have? Oh, that's worth some money. We'll sleep for a day, get some rest. and call it an episode from here. We'll just pick up where we left off next time. Get a couple more of these, Aelid ruins. Look at the sky, dude. It's fucking beautiful. Alright. I'm gonna save right here. And we're gonna exit the game for now. And I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe if you did. All these issues will be fixed, and I'm upgrading the computer soon, so things will start to improve in the next coming weeks. Hopefully. Let's hope. Be optimistic. I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time.